quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Wrecker! Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream? Sleep rotation for 10. 2 hours of bottle up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man. You gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
This one's okay.
Hey, hang on a second. Navigation, center light upwind, radar, sonar, internal cooling, lights mid-deck cooling. All right.
The weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, we'd kick ass. More blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
We don't know who's the Chinese.
All a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take the guys down to generate the power for you.
Wrecker, don't put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn system.
Bed base just down there. Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. You may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down with the EMP blast. Look, the bag is located with the USS Titan, then we can use the facilities.
Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Irish is looking for you. He's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Out warmongering for these strikers. We'll be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands. Damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Irish is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, it's kind of like... How do I know?
When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Head count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Taking the reins. I'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant
Wrecker... I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovac. Most of your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Better move fast.
Push on!
If this thing rolls over,
slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, you better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
That exact exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
It gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, hatch G46 should be here somewhere. Find it.
Damn hatch.
Keep looking.
Is there any way we can go other than through the G46, Kovic?
The raw we're taking. Keep looking. Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
Dive all the way to mid-deck, where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level's rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be tracked.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives.
The whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
When we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard, Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that. Oh.
damn it, Iris, cool down! That's all. Let's go! Move! Move! Son of a bitch, I'll get him to help. Get his ass! Rector, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here!
He's the only thing that I'm inside here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile and then the ship and aborted it? That doesn't make sense. Rector, we should go on.
Hey,
fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the mountain.
I hear voices. On your signal, Rick.
Don't
get
it. Wait, let's do this.
Coming back, Iris.